BJP people don't want this government or any opposition parties to be ruled in the state or country.
Sir, will you...
They're destroying the democracy.
They have said that there is infighting between JDS and Congress.
No, there is no infighting. This is only media creation and BJP creation created stories.
Sir, will you reveal the proofs which you had? Because yesterday also you people said ki we have the proofs with BJP.
See, BJP people are giving whatever they are in Mumbai. They have gone to special flight. They have taken a special flight. Who is that flight? What is the, which flight they have gone? That is belongs to BJP MP. The t-shirts, they are behind this. How this all our local MLAs having a special flight connection? They are staying in Bombay. Why they are staying? Let they stay here only. If they are so confident, they have to be here. They are gone. They have gone to Mumbai, and they are in a. They are put under pressure. There are lot of BJP MLAs are there. Lot of BJP workers are there in that entire floor. In that hotel, they have given a police protection. Of Mumbai police has given a protection. What is the necessity to give protection? Mumbai government is involving in this Operation Lotus. BJP is behind this.
So there was talk that several lucky ministers would resign to make way for the rebels. Is that true?
Yes, I think all ministers are going to resign.